in a minute.
No.
Hey, you bet.
You good, man. I'll see you soon, though.
Oh, for sure, for sure. She did that hard, eh?
Yeah, she's pretty fast.
All right.
That's why I keep coming over here to the hood.
I'll feel you, I'll feel you, I'll feel you. Any help, Uncle?
No.
Alright, just asking. I know you don't need any help, knowing you. Just a gesture. You got this shit like that.
Let it come to me as far as you can.
You want it on top?
Yeah, because I gotta... That's good right there.
What about the other side?
What side? What do you mean the other side?
Well, I was just saying you did that side. Do you have to do both sides?
Oh, no, I got center already.
Oh, okay. Reminder. Yeah, this is on the edge if you want it in.
Right on the line.
No, I mean like...
Oh, no, as long as it's on the line. This is not staying here.
Well, Oh, okay.
This is just for me to align the tongue.
Gotcha.
And then I'm taking this back off.
Okay.
Thank you. It ended up raining yesterday, so I apologize. The day before yesterday, I had to paint this quick so my metal wouldn't rust. So I primered it, and I didn't get anything on camera. Like I said, I had to paint it quick. But, yeah, I painted the bottom a blue, and I'm going to end up putting the wheels on, the axles and the wheels on, hooking up the leaf springs and that, and then I'm going to start the top, the dump section of it. I didn't weld the collar here on the tongue because I have to adjust the height, have to back up the truck and see what the height of the weld of this bracket here is going to be to line up. So I haven't completely welded this part yet, but that's how it looks so far. It's worth just painting anyway. You guys know what painting is. So this little box down here that I made is, this is where I'm gonna end up hiding my battery and the hydraulic pump for the lift. I also welded some conduit together, a long conduit pipe. I welded a couple of pipes together and some brackets here in order to, the brackets are bolted up to the trailer. And this is what where my wires for the lighting of the trailer are going to run through. This way they don't get any damage from stones and all that. So I just finished primering this. I'm just going to paint it. I don't know what color I'm going to paint it. I'm going to have to check and see what cans, colors of paint I have left.
Mark. Come on in.
Got my little helper here.
Hello, Mark. He's here, look. Because I got him a sweet. Okay. I'll go on that side. Yep.
And I live on this side.
And you don't know my brother.
But I'm going to have to hold it, though.
And you don't know my brother.
Yeah, when you're ready.
The both of them joined together.
Well, you should know that all three of us are somewhere you want me. You should know who's
ready. Yeah, okay.
I just...
Wait a moment. Ya come to the guy or
not? I know where I call it. The kid or six.
I wonder where that kid's going. Okay.
Are you taking us out there, huh? Taking us out? Yeah?
I'm going to be watching you.
Come on, the whole cup on.
So what should I do?
Okay, we've got to lift this up and put it on top of here, okay? Lift it up. Hard. There you go. You're a good helper.
Good job,
Stop jumping on the camera.
Raise
it a little bit.
Here.
Thank you. Up a little bit. Yeah, like that. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, this one a little bit. Good. Give it back. All right. Thank you.
Wait, what's that?
Gotta be 13, from year to year, 13. Three-eighths. Yep, mine is 13, 3-8. Yours good? All right, right on. Okay, Puff is going to weld now, so you're going to have to go a little bit over there, okay?
Okay, I'll be making another piece to, for you to put on.
All right. So I'm going to leave this video here.
We can't seem to get more than 2 days in a row without it raining. As you guys can see, the bars that I was putting up for the walls and the doors and everything, they're already starting to rust a bit. I'm going to have to go around and clean all that before I primer it and that. In the meantime, in the shed, which I'm still organizing, I work on that BMX 48-volt build. I'm going to have a video for you guys on that one, too. But I do want to get that trailer finished. This way I can start collecting more scrap, taking it to the scrapyard, and getting some extra money to order parts for the build that I mentioned in the other video that I want to get to. I didn't say what it was. I'm not going to mention what it is, but I think you guys will like that build. So in the meantime, when I can't work on the trailer, I'm working on the BMX and tidying up the shed. And I'll see you guys soon. I'll have part two of this trailer up soon, hopefully, if the weather permits. And I'll see you guys. Thanks for watching. Cheers.